everyone. It's been pointed out to me recently that a relatively small number of the creators that I've been promoting have closed captioning on their videos that's accurate. Now, I'm not judging anybody. Maybe it's a feature you haven't really thought about before. Maybe if you've never had to use subtitles, you've never thought about what they look like for other people. But it would be really awesome if you could all update them so that they're more understandable to your audience. If you'd like to hear more about my thoughts on closed captioning, I made a video a while back that you can watch here. Just click that link and it will take you to the video. Otherwise, today what I'm going to do is I'm just going to run through some of the basics of closed captioning and show you three methods that I use to update my videos with accurate subtitles in case you want to do the same. So before I go into the three methods that I use for captioning, I'm just going to tell you a bit about community captioning. And this is basically where if you have this feature turned on, your fans or whoever's watching your video can change your subtitles for you. And this is really cool, especially if you're somebody who says you don't have time to add subtitles onto your videos. They can add them for you, they can do all the work, and all you need to do is go in and approve the changes. Okay, so this is my YouTube homepage, and I'm just going to go to my channel. And then I'm going to Video Manager as a kind of shortcut through to the settings at the back. And then I'm going to go down to the channel settings in that drop down menu. And then I want to go to upload defaults. That's it just there. And in the upload defaults menu, you have a little tick box that you can tick that says allow viewers to contribute subtitles and closed captioning. You want that box to be ticked. If it's not ticked already, just give that a big tick. And then go up to the top of the page and save the changes. Community captions are great and all, but what if the people who are viewing your video don't want to add subtitles for you? That's fine, you can do it too. There are three methods that I use that I can recommend to you, and I'm going to go through them now. So the first method I have for you is to type out your captions. And by this I mean you just watch the video wherever you want in your own time, and then you type out what you are saying into maybe a Word document, a notepad, whatever you use, just something where you can copy and paste the text later. You then go onto YouTube and you do the following. So what you want to do is you want to go into the video settings and you want to find the tab that says Subtitles and CC. That will bring up a page that says Manage Subtitles and Closed Captions, and then you want to click on the box that says Add New Subtitles or CC. It will then give you an option to pick the language you're wanting to put in. Now I'm going to pause it here because when I was filming this screen, I updated for English UK. I'd done everything I needed to do and then I realised I hadn't pressed record. So what you will see me do here is you will see me add subtitles for English in Ireland. I would have went for English United Kingdom, but I've already updated them. I'm a Muppet, what else can I say? So anyway, let's continue. What you're wanting to do now is you're wanting to go to Transcribe and Auto Sync. And from there, you copy and paste the Word document or wherever you saved the text that you'd been saying, and then you go to Set Timings. YouTube will then take a while to figure out what you've been saying at what point of the video. This can take a while, maybe a couple of minutes, maybe go and get yourself a cup of tea or whatever you'll need. So once that's been updated, you just want to go back into the draft and then you're going to play the video and check that you're happy with the timings. This doesn't take very long, they're rather accurate in what they do. Sometimes things need to be amended just a little, but overall it's quite a quick way to do that, and then once you're happy you just press publish. And you've got your subtitles published for everybody to see. So the next method I'm going to show you is probably my favourite, and I've called it Revise Auto Captions. This is basically when YouTube have tried to guess at what you're saying, and they're not very good at getting it right, but what I like to do is I like to go in and make some corrections, and I find that's easier than typing out everything from scratch. You go into whichever video you want to change, and you go to Subtitles and CC. Then you're wanting to go to the published captions and go to English automatic, or whichever language, the one in brackets that says automatic. That's going to bring up the captions that they've got already, and then you go to actions and unpublish. From there it brings it up and you're able to edit them. You can have a good laugh on the way about how wrong they are. They can be really weird sometimes. And then you just go through, play the video, and make the changes to the text that you need to. Once you're happy with the changes that you've made, you're going to scroll down and hit publish. The screen will then load and show that your captions are now labelled as English instead of English automatic. My last method is very similar to the second method, but if the auto text really annoys you and you don't want to go through correcting it, you can start completely by scratch and do very similar steps. So you're going to go to the subtitles and CC menu on your video again. You're going to hit add new subtitles or CC, pick your language, and then create new subtitles or CC. And then what you're going to do here is you're going to watch the video and line by line type out what you've said, press the little plus symbol, and then just do that for the whole of the video. Then once you're happy with the timings and everything you've said, you're just going to hit the little publish button at the bottom, and that's you done. So that's the methods that I use for adding subtitles and CC. And if you're a creator and you haven't got the community captions switched on, I cannot stress enough, please put them on. It's a fantastic feature. If you're somebody who does CC as well and you maybe have other tips, any ideas for ways that I can do this quicker, please let me know. There are other methods for adding CC to videos, but these are the three that I'm familiar with. And if you've never added CC before or you'd maybe like some help, please let me know. And I'll answer any questions I can. I am really passionate about this. Please, please add CC to videos. Thank you very, very much for watching this video, and comment down below if there's anything you'd like to tell me. Thanks everyone. Cheerio.